Zuma Dog!
Ah, hell yeah. That's what I say, y'all. Yo, yo, Zuma Dog, you can't live by TRL alone, y'all. You can't just live off of TRL, y'all. You got a little bit of BET too, y'all. You gotta watch a little bit. Oh, yeah.
Don't touch the dial, because we got coming up next.
Yo, yo, you heard Snoop Dogg.
So hold on to your...
You, oh, hell yeah. Right, you better not touch that dial, y'all, because it's Snoop Dogg, y'all. Oh, look at that, y'all. He's blinging, y'all. His spring bling, wake up here. His spring bling, y'all. Oh, hell yeah. Snoop Dogg, he got very excellent news. He got very excellent news, y'all. It's Snoop Dogg on BET, y'all. His spring bling, y'all. Because Snoop Dogg, you can't just live off a TRL line, y'all. You got to put a little BET, too. Hell yeah. I can jump up and down a little bit, y'all. Just like in that Snoop Dogg, gin and juice. I'm up till 6 in the morning because my mama ain't home. Hell yeah. Check it out, y'all. Snoop Dogg, I'm allowed to jump up and down to the bed whenever I want to, y'all. Because my mama ain't home. So do it all. To do y'all. Hell yeah. Check it out, y'all. It's BET, y'all. It's a very excellent network, y'all. Hell yeah. Yo, yo.
Welcome back.
That's what I say, y'all.
BET, spring bling. You know what I'm talking about?
Oh, hell yeah.
Fellas fell out here by all these girls that's been hitting the stage.
Hell yeah.
And
how-
Top 40, I'm Casey Kasem, and now we're up to the number one tune from the Malibu rapper Zuma Dog with this follow-up smash to the number one song, My Love. Remember Zuma Dog, it's Z-U-M-A-D-O-double-G, because he's twice the G you'll ever be, and he's holding it down for the West Side.
Because I'm Big ZD from the 213, bitch please, y'all better bow down on both T's and E's. Because I'm Big ZD from cable TV.
Big famous doggy, y'all. Look at that doggy. Hello today. Smile. Look at this, y'all. This Zuma Dog. He's on the set of his new movie, y'all. He's on the set.
Yo,
we captured all the action, y'all.
I didn't get this dog to meet women. I got this dog because I wanted a companion.
Okay. Okay. Oh, I'm watching the camera. I'm getting very special assistance, y'all.
Man's best chick magnet, okay?
We captured all the action. Just very excited to capture all the action. Wow. On my Zuma Dog camera, y'all. I got a worldwide exclusive for you.
Yeah.
But it's you. Oh, what's wrong, y'all? It's Venice Beach, y'all. It's a home to me. So it's where you make lots of noise and have fun and express yourself, y'all. Maybe I want to sing some Led Zeppelin, the immigrant song. Ah, it's Zuma Dog. Zuma Dog, and as you can see, you got multiple productions today, y'all. As you can see, you got Bill Bellamy down there, y'all, and you got Zuma Dog right here, y'all. It's a free, yo.
Thank you. Come on, keep going.
Oh, cool.
Keep going.
It's a free concert, y'all. It's Zuma Dog, y'all. It's a lizard. It's a. It's Led Zeppelin. It's a free concert. He said if I stay this way, it ain't no problem, y'all. So I'm staying this way, y'all. I'm keeping on moving, y'all. It's a free concert. Oh, Zuma Dog. It's Led Zeppelin. They come from the land of the ice and snow from the midnight sun. But you're allowed to see. It's Venice Beach, y'all, and it's
thank
a free concert.
Thank
it's
you.
A free concert.
Thank
it's
you.
Led Zeppelin.
Thank
it's,
you very much.
Yes, thank you. I hope you appreciate the free concert of Led Zeppelin. Yo, Zuma Dog, y'all. I love to go to Starbucks, y'all. To look at all the trendy wannabe people, y'all. But you know something, y'all? I don't
I don't think I like that Starbucks,
y'all. I think I should rather go to this Starbucks, y'all. That's right, y'all. You can never have too many Starbucks, y'all. You got one right there, y'all. And you got one right there, y'all. You can never have too many Starbucks, y'all.
I have become comfortably known. Okay. Just a little bit quick. There'll be no more. But you may feel a little sick. To dream and differ from your hollow lies. This is the dawning of the rest of our lives on holiday. Hear the drum pounding out of time. Another protester has crossed the line. Define the money's on the other side. I beg to, I don't want to waste any more time, y'all, but the money's on the other side. They're trying to build a gap on Venice Beach, y'all. They want to put in a new parking lot. They want to put in luxury condos, y'all. That's what it's all about, y'all. So they're trying to just, nobody gets reelected by saying, hey, I stood up for the First Amendment and the artists who can't get employment elsewhere on Venice Beach. Nobody gets reelected by saying, I maintain that.
Oh, yeah, it's a very special day, y'all. Get out of my way, because I got my own parade, y'all. Yeah, it's the parade, y'all. I took out the permits. It's the Zuma Dog Appreciation Parade, y'all. Yeah. I took out my old permits, y'all, and I got my old parade. So stay the fuck out my way. Stay on the sidewalks, fool. This is my permit. This is my parade, not yours. I took the permit, not you. Hey, stay on the sidewalk, y'all, because I got my old parade, y'all. Dream and differ from your hollow lies. There's my political expression, y'all. Hey, fuck you, Bill Rosenthal. Yeah, there's my political free speech, cause it's a parade, y'all. I hope you like my parade that I'm having on the street, y'all. I took out the permits, y'all. Stay out of my way, y'all. I got sick of everybody being on my way when I walked down the sidewalk and when I crossed the street, y'all. So I decided to take out my old permit and have my old parade, y'all. It's Zuma Dog Parade, y'all.
So he can get by, y'all. Hey, why do you have to beep? Why couldn't you just drive around me? You got the whole street, y'all. Why couldn't he have just gone around me? He had to beep and interrupt my... He had to impinge on my parade, y'all. I don't see why, y'all. He could have easily gone around, y'all.
I will always love you. Ooh,
ooh, ooh. Yo, anybody like Whitney Houston?
I will always love you.
For holding the door for the American Idol gangster for real, though, as he makes a triumphant exit out of City Hall after he drops some gangster legalese on their ass, y'all. Yeah. I was reading all kinds of legalese. I'm like Aaron Brockovich for real, though, fool, because we approached and encroached and discussed things at City Hall, y'all, and they feeling Zuma Dog, though. It's time for their triumphant exit, y'all. Yeah. Cause I'm Big ZD from the 213, bitch please, I'll make you feel so much ecstasy. Cause I'm Big ZD from cable TV, bitch please, y'all better bow down on both knees at ease. Yeah, see you later, City Hall, you fool.
Tony Vera, rock and roll.
Listen, you guys' videos made me want to be a video guy. I went out and bought me a Mac for $3,000. I went out and bought this camera here for $2,000. I'm going to film school. When I see you guys with your videos, man, it makes me want to be a great editor. But I can only learn from you guys. I mean, the way you just do things, you know. You taught me how to be, you're a hero to me.
When you come down to Venice, you gotta see Tony's show. You can't miss it, y'all. And if you didn't see his show, then you didn't really come to Venice, y'all.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up with the dough?
I watch you every day, man.
You see me on TV?
Channel 24, man.
Oh, hails to the year. Zoom it, dog.
Right here. I like it, dog.
Zoom it, dog, y'all.
I say at the public court, the LA court and shit, you got Dan right there, man. You're cool, man. Cool.
Hails to the year.
What is this shit gonna be there? I'm gonna see you again every day, man.
I wanna see you when you come out on the TV again.
I feel it, y'all. I'll be back January 9th, y'all. January TV 35, 9th, y'all. Shit. Confronting shit. LA City Council.
Hey, God bless right here, you.
Good looking.
All right, bro. Nice meeting both y'all. It's Zoom It Dog in the constituents in Venice Beach. You feel me, though? Hootie-hoo! You bust that little rap, y'all.
You better come down and play it sometime, you see. Azuma, Zuma, the man for me. Hey! I got a road, baby!
Oh my goodness, y'all! Zuma Dog, I'm getting gangsta attack! It's a drive-by shooting!
Zuma Dog! I know you.
Excuse me, you do, Willis
Smith. You're Zuma Dog! Oh my god!
Hell yeah!
Your show.
As you see, Zuma Dog, he got groupies all over the world, y'all. Excuse me, though. Go bother AJ from the Backstreet Boys, y'all. Go bother AJ from the Backstreet Boys. Zuma Dog.
Yo. Who you up on there, y'all? Don't eyeball me, fool. Who do I look like? Louis Gossett? This ain't all the sun, gentlemen. You don't look like Richard Gere. Don't eye me. Don't be eyeballing me, fool.
Look at that fish. That fish will be so... You like that Zuma Dog kind of humor, y'all? I'm your type of comedy. I know, y'all. Hell yeah. Look at that,
I've seen your show before.
Oh, you have?
Well, thank you very much, y'all.
I know.
I need all the Nielsen I can get, y'all. Please give me some more viewership, y'all. Look at the little horses. Look at the little horses, children. A little Zuma Dog segment for the little children. Look at all the people, children, riding the horses. It's not animal abuse. It's not animal abuse. Those horses, they want to be there. They want to be there doing the segment. It's not animal abuse. It's not. They don't want to be free walking around getting their own food. They want to be having to be locked up all day, 12 hours a day, with little people children riding on them. Look at the happy little horses. All the happy little children.
Holy headrush, Batman. That's the most excellent chronic I've ever smoked.
Yes, Robin. It's something me and Alfred developed in the Batcave.
But please don't tell Aunt Harriet. She'd never forgive me for smoking chronic in Wayne Manor.
That's okay, Robin. But please only smoke it when we're trying to decode the Riddler's criminal message. The chronic must be reserved for decoding criminal messages only, because we're a public service dynamic duo.
Oh, hell,
I'm a dog. I'll send you on a...
Oh, excuse me, though. You cannot paparazzi Zuma Dog, y'all.
I love your show.
Oh, what's that?
I love your show.
Oh, thank you very much, y'all.
I watch it on public access.
Oh, yeah, because it ain't on HBO, y'all. You got to call HBO. Tell them to put it on HBO, y'all.
Your library thing was awesome. I went to the library.
Oh, thank you very much, y'all. I'm still banned, though. If I need to read a book, I'm going to give you a call, okay? You heard?
You are my fire, my one desire, and I never want to hear you say, excuse me, I'm trying to shoot a video for the Backstreet Boys. They wouldn't let me in the group, but I almost sent it to Luke Perlman, because I hear there might be a vacancy soon, and I just want to say, I never want to hear you say, I want it that way, don't you know, ain't nothing but a mistake. Excuse me.
Yo, it's Zuma Dog, y'all. I got a breaking news alert, y'all. Check out the name of that store manager, y'all. His name's Salim Jalal, y'all. And he's a very excellent rapper, y'all. Because he's Salim Shady, as I'm the real Shady. All you other Salim Shadys are just hesitating. So won't the real Salim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up.
Cool. You are cool, dude.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Y'all heard me?
Y'all hear ya?
2, 3, 4 into the 5, 6 in the morning. Zuma Dog kicking it live. Oh, yeah. You a very excellent rapper, young nephew. We got to hook up, y'all. We got to put it down on wax. You heard me? Yo, this is a big Snoop Dogg. And you watching the Zuma Dog show. You heard me? G's up, hoes down. Oh, shizzle, my nizzle. I treat a bitch like 7-Up. I never have, I never will. You like Harold Melvin without the blue nose. You never go platinum. You heard me?
this little mic check there. 1, 2, 1, 2. You got Zuma Dog, the showstopper, y'all. A.K.A. Kush Daddy, King of Bling. You feel me? Now, what they're trying to do, but we got Mr. Rosendahl right here who's helping us.
Zuma Dog!